For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.